Well, Yilmaz, looks like it's time to film Lever's video. Molly's not here, so I guess he's just gonna have to deal with me.
Get me out!
I should have shaved for this, you know. I don't know why I didn't shave.
Pointless pole possible.
Now in school art, the first thing you see is this wonderful picture. Who's this handsome lad here? So handsome. I don't know who that is. Didn't even write that. Anyway, let's keep going. So yeah, this is Greenshaw sixth form in its normal state. I mean, I got Miss Reed's here.
Salmon.
Shh!
Silent area.
No surprise there. We're standing outside. Mr. Buchanan, assistant head teacher. Also Mr. Wallace's wife. This is a big thing. I need to make sure I have a good impression. Hello, miss.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm first.
Just came to see how you were. We didn't catch you at a bad time, did we?
No, you didn't.
How are you, miss?
I'm okay, slightly.
Where have you been? Miss Larkin's been emailing me.
I know. I've been busy, miss. Enjoying my freedom.
2,000 years later.
Football, relax.
Nice.
12 o'clock midnight.
I don't know, but I'm excited for you all. So I feel it's always mixed emotion. I feel like I'm really, it's not as sad
as
you go
sad.
And I don't see you. But then I'm excited for you all because you go off and you do such brilliant things.
It's lovely to see you both.
All right.
Take
care.
The lens.
Yeah, take care. Bye.
Bye.
Now it's time for the next person. He forms a key component of the sixth form team. Let's see what it is. Hello, Miss Ballard. How are you?
Bruh.
Hi.
How are you?
You can't film me.
How are you, miss? We just want to see how you are.
I'm good, thank you.
So, do you have anything to say to the F13s?
I'm going to miss you all.
You've only been here a year.
I know.
So have you formed like close connections with anyone?
Some. And Danelle, my little favourite.
Danelle's going to at least park in the right spot this time. He's not going to like get in trouble anymore.
And our comedian, Jaden.
Jaden will be at VO2 one day, definitely.
I'm going to miss Jaden. Ella Corey, we're going to miss that. Not Molly. Molly didn't even bother to show up.
No!
I know. Works more
Molly,
important, apparently.
One of my favourites.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
That's what they all say. Miss, you know, I actually heard a rumour. Is that actually your sister in the office?
Yeah.
I did not even know that. You have, like, completely different personalities.
And they don't look alike.
Anyway, take care, miss.
Good work.
All right.
Bye.
Bye. Hello.
How are you?
Before we come see, just zoom in on that. Head of sixth form right here. In her first year as head of sixth form.
Yeah, I've survived.
I've loved it. You've made me smile every day. And it's like it's been nice getting to know some students I didn't know.
Mm.
And it's nice to see some students I've known for a long time and now my life's fallen down. And yeah, just to see kind of you going off to do things that are important to you. Yeah, I've loved it. I've really enjoyed it. I'm really glad that
it's good that you were here. And Molly didn't bother to come in today.
No.
Yeah. So that's a bit tough. So,
yeah, slacker.
Yeah, well, it's been a pleasure.
Thank you, my dear.
Take care.
Thank you for filming. Take care.
Bye.
We've seen a few teachers now, so the next one, there's only one teacher we need next. Hello, miss. How are you?
I'm okay, thank you.
Just came to see how you were. Nothing, we just came to see how you were.
Who's being filmed?
That's not important, miss. We just came to see how you were. Is there anything you want to say for the F13's Leavers video? Anything at all?
Well.
Be careful what you say.
Be careful what I say. Is he filming it now? Alright, this is going to be even more embarrassing because I'm confused by it, isn't it? Well, just good luck with everything.
You're a really nice class, both groups I had. Really nice.
Except for Liam Tarrington.
Except for Liam.
Because
Liam was a bit moody.
He just gets up on the wrong side of the bed all the time.
He does always get up on the wrong side of the bed, I think.
Anyway, we shall.
But no, it was really, really good to have you guys in our class. Yeah.
Likewise.
And best of luck. for university.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah, no, give me five.
Did I walk in the wrong moment?
Yeah, five.
Are you having an argument?
No, just get up. Alright.
So now, 60 to 70 economic students in this year will know what this man's put us through. And it's hell. Alright, we're going to have a chat with the one and only, Steve.
Steve, how are you?
Hello,
so, have you got any memories you want to speak about? Past 2 years? I've had you for 3 years.
So many memories, Sam.
So many memories.
Good ones, though, good ones. Yeah.
You sent me out earlier as well.
Establishing dominance. That's what it is, yeah.
I know there's some students who haven't really cut the buck this year. You've really laid
no, everyone's been very good. I'm expecting great results.
There's one particular student that's really, you know, failed to hit the mark, I'd say. You know, Gideon was a tough one. Does anything you want to say, speak about that?
No, really. All sorted.
It's all sorted.
It's all sorted. Gideon's doing his thing. That's absolutely great.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what I have noticed over the 3 years is your haircut never changed once. Nor has mine, I accept that. But yours, does it even grow? Is it plastic? If it ain't broke, mate, why fix it?
Exactly,
exactly.
No, my haircut's
been... school of Roger Federer haircut. It's been an absolute pleasure to teach you, Sam.
That's okay.
All right, guys, thank you very much.
Take care, Sam.
Thank
you.
See
you later. Bye-bye.
So, it's very nice to see you again.
How are you?
How are you? We just wanted to...
Not in the open.
Where are you going? Surely. Any message you want to give to the Year 13s?
Well, I don't know many Year 13s at all. You see, only the few wonderful ones that I taught in Year 11 from your class, as you know, Simon. Half of them left.
Class. Yeah.
Haven't stayed in sixth form.
I think you were the reason why.
Could well be the reason why. about a good 30% of the A-level class dropped out as well. Probably me more than
no, well, I wouldn't say
he's a much nicer person than me.
You've had this
the people that I have met yeah, have been absolutely wonderful.
Yeah.
Is that believable?
I think that's believable.
and I'm going to miss them
a lot.
Particularly Sharky Cheeseman.
Oh, US. Sharky and Cheeseman.
Yeah.
Three big favourites.
What is he like about Sharky in particular?
It's in his name, isn't it?
Just Sharky.
He's pointed. He does not mess about. He is ambitious, he knows what he wants.
Yeah. What, Cheeseman, anything you have to say about that? Same in the name. Everyone loves cheese.
He wanted to drop English at the beginning.
Oh! And you convinced him.
Who changed? Yep. I changed his mind.
It's all you.
I changed his mind.
It's all you.
Generally.
Well, sir, it's been a pleasure. Take care. Hello, miss.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Oh, miss, we're filming Leave Assembly. We just wanted to know, how do you feel about Year 13?
Oh.
It's been good. Have you enjoyed it?
I have loved them, all of them, in my English class. But I've had a lot of experience with so many of you. And I'm so happy to see you graduating and going off to school. And I really hope you come back to tell us all what amazing things you get up to. Because I know you're capable of so much. So hopefully you're all seeing that now as the wide, wide road opens up.
Do you have any particular favourites that you'd like to speak about?
Certainly not the cameraman himself. I would say my entire year 13.
Your entire took the easy way out there. All right, miss. It's been lovely. Take care.
Have a good time.
Thanks,
bye,
miss.
Guys.
Bye.
Oh, God, come on. So we just wanted to ask, do you have any anything to say to the current year 13s that are leaving soon?
Oh, lordy. It's been an absolute pleasure working with you all, my tutor group, who I've nurtured. And do you want to say anything about the year 13?
Nothing.
Wait till you see the...
Say whatever you want.
No.
About year 13. I would love to sort of like thank my tutor group for being so sort of... so sterling in their efforts and putting up with my quizzes and pretending that they actually enjoy and were entertained by them.
Is there any particular people that you'd like to single out?
I think Yilmaz, the
cameraman.
Particularly for having suffered working with Gideon throughout the quizzes.
Oh,
throughout the whole year, he finally did come
He's
good.
A handful.
And actually win the final quiz. So.
Say something for Leavers Assembly. You're not freaked out, are you?
I'm slightly freaked out, but that's okay. I'm used to it.
So, sir, we just wanted to speak about that. What do you think about the current Tier 13s?
Well, like a curate's egg, good in parts. 13 TFG have been awesome this year. They've been the best tutor group by miles, of course.
Absolutely. Anyone in particular in the tutor group?
Anyone but you, Salman. I particularly enjoyed having all of the people in my tutor group. I think you've worked really, really hard this year, and you will get exactly what you deserve, which is success in the future, and it's been great being a tutor. My Year 13 RS class has been brilliant. I think they've made brilliant progress all year. They've worked really hard. We've become much more intelligent and reflective, and they've made me think, and that's been lots and lots of fun, as always. And I would like to wish them and everybody else in Year 13, whatever you're doing, lots of luck for next year.
Sounds cool. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Take care.
Angie.
Thanks, sir.
Right, miss. I came, I looked around the whole building for you. You're a hard woman to find.
Yes.
I finally found you.
Hiding from you. I heard you were in the building. Quite a lot to say about the current year 13s. Obviously charming, talented.
And this all applies to me, right?
Feeds
my ego.
And aspiring football manager.
Oh. Yeah. It was aggressive.
Did you plan Garvey to miss the penalty? Did
you? Oh, Garvey, yeah. You did us a favour there. The person that you love the most, Lewis Walker. That was your number one student.
Well, I think everyone loves Lewis. Right? Everyone loves Lewis. Yeah, we all love Lewis. You know what? We all love all of you in different
ways. Well, miss, it's been a pleasure. You've been one of the best teachers I've ever had, miss. It's been a pleasure. Take care, miss.
Thanks, miss.
Bye.
Guys, I want to wish you the very best of luck. You've all worked so hard. Have the most amazing summer. And to all my creatives especially, please let me know how you get on in the future. Bye!
So we wanted to speak to famous Miss Ballard, number two.
Number two.
Number two.
Just the smaller Ballard.
No.
The merchant's here, why don't you have a chat?
I'm not photogenic. Where are you going, sir? You're next.
I'm not photogenic. And my modelling contract.
Your modelling day's over.
My modelling contract says I can't.
Oh, right. Other priorities. So is there anything you want to say to the current year 13s?
Just a very well done. All the best of luck. I personally think you've smashed it. In whatever you decide to do, it might not be what you planned, but know that everything works for the best and everything has a reason to it.
Be fine.
Go on then.
No, that's not my good side. She's
right, high maintenance, I'm not.
Who looks the eldest?
Can't answer that question. I don't know.
Oh my god! Can I just say that just one of us is over 30 and the other one is 25?
Oh, I can't answer that question.
Someone's not getting their results.
Alright, well,
anyway, guys,
take care.
We're off.
Yeah, all
bye.
The way.
Bye.
Bye.
Without further ado, we've got the big man, Mr. House.
Hello, sir. Sir.
Salmon, how are you?
Good to see you.
Very well.
How are you? So, we just wanted to see how you were. Like, how are you, sir?
I've been better, if I'm honest.
What happened?
It's been a busy day. It's been a long day.
I can tell. I mean,
a lot of stuff on. I go through the spreadsheets, going through the numbers, but no, it's all good.
Make sure everything's all right.
That's my job every day.
That's true. I mean, what you want to say? Is there anything you want to say to the current crop of Year 13s? Is there anything, any message you want to give?
I'd like to say to the current members of Year 13 that you've been an asset to our school. You've been amazing people, achieving great things, and it's very sad to see you go. I know not all of you can be like Salmon and Molly, head boy and head girl, but all of you in your own ways have been fantastic. So stay in touch, good luck with your results in August, relax, have the odd summer holiday, and above all else, be really, really happy people in the future. Salmon!
It's been an honour.
A pleasure.
Take care, sir. Keep doing your work, the hard work you do to keep the school good.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks. Cool. Thank you, sir.
See you later, guys.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
We've just approached two amazing teachers. Let's see if we can catch them off guard.
Hello.
How are you?
Are we on?
Yeah, you're on.
You've got a bit of sponge there, mate, come here.
Yeah.
Miss Larkins, how long's it going to be this year?
That's bad.
Because she doesn't want to say much in this,
haven't
we? What we'll do is we'll go up here and we'll be like really important jobs. Yeah. So just film this bit. Ready?
Make me look thin, you mess.
Yeah.
Looks like a sniper job for me.
No, this is my loop.
This is my leavers video too. Now it's time for geography. Now, Mr. Cowie.
Yeah, miss.
Hi, sir.
Hello.
We just wondered what you wanted to say to the year 13s.
This year 13s?
Yeah.
Well, congratulations on finishing your exams. What a stressful period of time. Good luck in the future. Party hard this summer, but not too hard. And come back and see us once in a while. Okay?
Thank you. Yeah.
Thanks very much.
Oh, Miss McMillan. Hi, sir.
Hello.
You all right?
I'm very well. How are you?
Good, yeah, good.
Good to see you.
We're just wondering if you have any messages for the year 13s.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, absolutely. Well, you've made it. What a great ride. I mean, listen, you guys... Everyone who I know, certainly year 13, you absolutely deserve the summer you're going to have. You worked fantastically hard. I hope it all works out come August, but probably to somewhat echo what I think Mr. Cowie said, just make sure you celebrate really well.
And now, a special message from the science department.
Year 13s and how little work they do and how they never do any work. I keep telling them to do work, don't I?
Always tell them to do work.
Do they do any work?
They do not do any work.
No, they didn't do any work. So, goodbye and good luck.
You have actually been great. Well done.
You worked really, really hard and you did really try and we do wish you the best of luck.
Now for the media department, Mr. Rollins. Hi, sir.
Hello.
How are you?
Good, yeah, good.
Have you got any messages for year 13s?
So, year 13 students, I think, in media studies, I'm going to miss the sound, I think, of acrylic nails tapping on keyboards, freshly done from the weekend, and the boy sitting opposite me, convinced that I didn't know that they were watching whatever the latest music video was that dropped when they were supposed to be looking at their media theory. You can continue to do that at uni, in uni halls, because no one's going to be walking around behind your laptop to see what you're doing. They'll just kick you out when you fail. Good luck. It was lovely teaching all of you. I learned so much teaching you. I hope you guys learned a lot as well. But yeah, that's it.
Thank you. Cool.
Well, Molly, it's time to do the leavers video. Is there anything you want to say?
Thank you to all the teachers that have helped us through the years.
Yeah, I really appreciate it. You've worked really hard for us. Obviously, honestly, it's been a pleasure filming this video and like being your head boy and head girl. And like, obviously, I appreciate all of Molly's hard work and obviously all the hard
and
work
Salmon's
done by me. Anyway,
non-existent work. Bye, Greenshaw.
See you later, Greenshaw. It's been a good ride. I hope all of you have good and bright futures, and hope you don't party too hard this summer. Thank you. Good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck. Wait, good night.
We should do that. Just slide that. Good luck.